lawnmower manoeuvre where you use your rooks from the side. So two rooks in this position, despite the fact there are countless checks, they will never trap the black king. That's why there's no way to checkmate. White is pretty much playing without his king right now, without his pawns. He plays rook takes rook. As Jovanka mentioned, this is probably the best bet. This is the safest way to make a draw for Giri, but it's going to be maximum a draw. And are they going to agree to it?
I think they are.
Radjapov, he knows that there's no risk for this position as black. Black has paralysed the white rook. The white rook cannot ever join the action. So the black king's going to walk over to the right side of the board, stop white's pawns, and we will soon see a draw. And the players, they do agree to it. Radjapov is through to the semis.
Wow, it's over. Anish Giri is out of the FTX Crypto Cup. Timur Radjapov is through to the semifinals after winning this one against Anish Giri, leaving the computer there, but he's probably going to celebrate, and we can definitely see, oh, Anish Giri, he is disappointed.